Good morning, students. Today we are going to start our new lesson number 19. Okay, that means in previous day we had started that lessons. The second question related with that topic we are going to learn. Okay, or we are going to study simple and compound to complex sentence. That means we want to convert the one simple sentence into complex or compound sentence into also complex. Okay. Look here, there is one question related with this topic. Change the following compound sentences. Change the following compound sentences to form. To form means prepare, okay, or to make. To form a single complex sentence, we want to convert one compound sentence into a single complex sentence. Okay, are you getting my point? Now, let's start the questions, okay? First question is here, he was not just my father, but my mentor too. Okay? The first sentence is a compound sentence. First sentence is a compound sentence and we want to change that compound sentence into complex sentence. We want to convert the compound sentence into complex sentence. Okay, look here. He was not only my father, we use here not only instead of, okay, we use here subordinating conjunctions. He was not only my father, but also, okay, but also my mentor. Here we use subordinating conjunctions to convert compound sentence into complex sentence. Okay, look here, but is a coordinating conjunctions. In compound sentence we use coordinating conjunctions, but, okay, they are in 7 in numbers, okay, coordinating conjunction. Instead of that coordinating conjunctions, we use here subordinating conjunctions. He was not only my father, but also my mentor. In subordinating conjunctions, we use one pairs, like not only but also, okay. Two conjunctions are used in subordinating conjunctions, one pair, okay. Now the second sentence is here, 3 days have passed, yet his fever is not coming down. Okay, we use here it, okay, in compound sentences, that is coordinating conjunctions. We want to convert that compound sentence into complex sentence, okay. His fever is not coming down even after 3 days have passed, okay. Even after, this is a subordinating conjunction. This is a subordinating conjunction. It is one pair. Even after, okay. 3 days have passed. It is one complex sentence, okay. According to sentence meaning, we use here subordinating conjunctions. Even after. Okay, now the third sentence is here. Most canned foodstuff contain chemicals and so must be avoided. Here we use and, okay. It is one compound sentence, okay. And we want to change that compound sentence into complex sentence. Look here, the answer. Most canned foodstuff must be avoided. Because, we use here because, okay, because they contain chemicals. It is a complex sentence, okay. Now the fourth sentence is here, I have stopped using my car for the price of petrol have hiked up. We use here for, okay, as a coordinating conjunctions, okay. And if you want to convert that compound sentence into complex, that time we use subordinating conjunction. Okay, I have stopped using my car since. Here we use subordinating conjunction. Since the price of petrol have hiked up. Okay, that indicate, okay, it is a complex sentence. According to sentence meaning, we use here that since. Okay, now the fifth sentence is here. The fox thought of playing a trick on the crane and so invited him to lunch. Okay, here we use coordinating conjunction, that is and. Okay, we want to convert. If we have to convert that compound sentence into complex sentence, that time we remove that coordinating conjunction. The fox invited the crane to the lunch because here we use because this subordinate declination, okay, because he wanted to play a trick on him, okay. In this way you can understand and you can solve one question related with the converting compound into complex or compound sentence to form a single complex sentence. The remaining part of this lesson we will see in next video, okay.